说我们见。
Music has always been a key part of life for many people. However, for some, it's more than just listening. In a Cornish seaside town, three teenagers have taken their passion for music even further by getting involved and making their own radio show. We asked each of them a few questions about the broadcast and the goals that they have for the future.Jay is the owner of the equipment and has invested a lot of money. He has a particular interest in mixing techno and jungle music.
Why did you decide to set up a broadcast?
I just thought it'd be a bit of fun and everyone could kind of showcase their music and you'd then have something to work up to. So in like every couple of weeks we'll have a little broadcasting session and you can bring some bars you've written, you can bring some tunes you've found.Kind of a way to like showcase what you found and keep the hunting going, really.
Do you have a particular goal, something you would like to achieve from doing this?
Dunno. I just like people to kind of have their fun. A couple of like really good, funny sessions would be sick, where everyone's going off, quite like that. No, I'm not really in it for like anything. I think it'd be cool if a few people started listening in here and there, but no, just everyone have a good time, really.
The advance in recent technology has meant that people can set up radio stations from their own homes, just like these three boys. Jack's an aspiring rapper who produces and makes his own music while also being involved in the radio station.
Why did you just decide to start rapping?
I've always had an interest in the rap genre, but and music in general. But as time goes on, you know, you get older, you meet more people, you find different people with the same interests as you. So, with, for example, this Jay's radio sort of thing, you can, you know, go on, spit some bars, make some music, and it's just a good time, just enjoy it.
Do you have a particular goal from this broadcast or just future in general?
As I want to go into the music industry, I would say this broadcast to be a good stepping stone, you know, of showcasing skills within rap, and yeah.
The station is based in Newquay. The boys play a mix of drum and bass, techno and jungle with some rap over the music. They use a range of equipment including vinyl decks, digital CDJs and a mixer. Seb has recently started mixing and specialises in mixing drum and bass and jungle music.
Why did you decide to get involved in mixing?
I decided to get involved in mixing as I've always had a passion for drum and bass and I've been listening to it since the age of like 15, 16. And I just decided to take it a step further by learning how to mix music myself.
What do you hope to achieve from this broadcast?
So the station that we've set up, I hope to just achieve to just get enough people on boardand get people listening and just enjoying the music that I've always enjoyed.
Broadcast is more of a hobby at this time, however there is no telling what can happen.